Mr. Excel Podcast is sponsored by Easy Excel. Excel In-Depth Chapter 7, using the N key for navigation. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelling. Now, the N key, this goes back to the days of Lotus 1, 2, 3. I've been using this trick forever. You can also use Ctrl and an arrow key to do the same thing. When I press the End, E-N-D key on my keyboard, look right down here in the status bar, it says that I'm in End mode. And then if I press any arrow key, I'm going to jump to the edge of the data. So I'm currently sitting on a cell that's non-blank. When I press End and then down arrow, I jump down to the bottom of that column. Great way to get down to the bottom of a data set, provided you have no blanks. End and then right arrow will take me over to the right edge of the data. Now, once you're on the edge of the data, if I would press End and then right arrow, it's going to jump the gap of blank cells and go to the next filled cell. So it really does two different things. End down arrow, and left arrow will jump the gap. All right, now I mentioned that the Control and the arrow keys do the same thing. So Control down arrow, Control right arrow, down arrow, Control left arrow, both jump the gap or ride the range down to the bottom of the filled cells and stop there at the border. When you have huge data sets, you know, with a million records or 100,000 records, this is a great way to very quickly get to the bottom, right, left, or top of the data set. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast. Mr. Excel.